So, Fajr prayer, I guess now you know the answer. If you sleep late, you won't be able to get up for Fajr. Pray Isha, say Sunnah. You want to pray for a little bit, then go to sleep, so that inshallah when you set up your alarm, you will wake up for Fajr fresh, and you will pray Fajr on time.